Hey, Scott Becker with Metal Cloak here. We're going to install the Metal Cloak Low Profile Rear LED Taillight Kit. The Rear LED Taillight Kit works as a complete low pro and durable replacement for the brittle plastic stock taillights. But before we do this, let's go to metalcloakinstructions.com, print out the instructions and read through them completely. And once we understand what we're getting into and we are certain we have the necessary tools and skills, we can start in on the installation. So let's go down to the shop and get started. Our Jeep is already in a safe location and ready to be worked on. So we're going to unbox the contents and verify that all the parts listed on the instruction page are accounted for before taking anything apart. Looks like we're good to go. Open the tailgate, and on the interior of the Jeep, behind each taillight is a rubber cover. Remove the rubber cover to gain access to the taillight retention screw. Using a T40 Torx bit, remove the taillight retention screw. Remove the taillight from the Jeep body. Release and unplug the light connector from the Jeep wiring harness. Install the mounting brackets with the provided lock washer and hex head bolt to the Jeep body, making sure the bracket tab is on the interior of the Jeep body while the bracket mounts on the exterior. Align and attach the molded bezel to the bracket with the provided flathead screws. Make sure the notches on the molded bezel reinforcement ribs capture the front edge of the fender openings and fully tighten all the hardware with a Phillips head screwdriver and a 1/4-inch socket. The provided wiring diagram is for Jeeps with factory halogen lights. The provided wiring diagram is for Jeeps with factory LED taillights. Use the butt connectors to wire the provided wiring harness plug to the provided LED light according to the provided wiring diagrams. Tape or shrink wrap as preferred. Using the self-tapping screws, tap the aluminum resistor bracket with a Phillips head screwdriver. Remove the screws and install the resistor to the bracket with a Phillips head screwdriver. Plug the LED plug into the factory harness. Test the lights to make sure everything is lit up properly. If applicable, install the provided clip to the resistor bracket. If applicable, find a flat surface and clip the resistor bracket to the interior of the Jeep tub. Slide the side marker light through the side of the light bezel. Using a Phillips head screwdriver, install the LED light into the beveled light mount. Install the side marker light using a Phillips head screwdriver. Now that we're done, all that's left to do is to go out and enjoy your new taillights. To learn more, visit us at metalcloak.com. Metal Cloak is your Jeep, only better.